sorry, Pioneer. But these headphones are terrible. Can't hear a thing. Oh, there's the monitor. Hold on. Oh, that's... Oh, I can see now. What I suggest as well, you never try and use headphones while you've got a hat on like this, because they won't get on your ears. Right, apparently it's the end of the world, so sorry, goodbye, I hope you've had a good life, and I'll see you floating around the stars.
The end of you is the end of the world, the end of the world.
As well, the underground releases are more sort of like twisted, a little bit quirky, sort of experimental, a bit bleepy, a bit chuggy. In other words, expect anything. I like that, it's almost got that old school kind of jacking piano sound, early 90s. Okay, track one from disc number two. By the way, there is a stunning, stunning track on disc number two, which I will play after the next track on disc number one.
If we don't kid ourselves, we'll be the leaders of the messed up generation. If we don't kid ourselves, will they believe us if we tell them the reason why?
Now I can spin this forward so you can get a little general idea of what it's like in the middle. Oh, orgasmic time. Next one, track two from this one. This one yet, where have you been, bear hug? All right, slightly twisted version though. Track two, disc number one.
Give from the cinnamon dance floor, I'll leave this with the bear hug. Sense of making move, just get up on this one, from the bear hug.
I'm going to try and mix this in, traveling this one very, very slow. It's a slightly different kind of beat compared to almost like a 4-4 time. Hold on. Concerned, maybe it wasn't in time where the actual phrases were concerned. This very, very big cocoon. Yeah, cocoon. Sorry, sometimes I have trouble reading and I can't spell to save my wife. And I've got a memory like a spatula. Saucepan. Oh, sieve! This is just the tune. 6 from disc number 1. That's track 3 from disc number 2. Don't forget these are the underground releases, CD pool, August 2011. If you want any more information on these CDs or any of the others, then follow the lickable link down there in the description. It's down there. So it's down. Oh my god, it's gone! Oh my god, it's gone. No, just kidding. Go down there, click on it, and then all of a sudden your computer will explode, all blood will come out of your ears, and you'll die. Sorry. No, don't worry about it. I mean, you know, it's... You won't know, will you, really? Mind you, be really dirty on the floor, blood and stuff. Imagine if no one was in the room with you, all the blood's everywhere, it would congeal and you'd have flies in there within a week and maggots crawling out your eyes and stuff. Right, moving swiftly on. From disc number 2. And I hope you do like my hat. Sort of thing as well in Wales, you know, a lot of Welsh people, what they do is when they drive to a supermarket, they will wear this sort of hat. So everyone who's passing will know, they'll go, oh, I know what's going on. That person wearing this particular hat is going to the supermarket. See? See, we're clever here. We know exactly what we're doing all the time. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.